We were in love for 2 centuries, and now we're setting fires to avoid each other. All right, what the hell happened?
When the rain came, it was the sad to see. I'm holding what I love, and she's holding on to me. It's no surprise, it brought me to my knees. You're never really ready, as ready as can be. The sun's coming up, we were sifting through the sand, looking for the pieces of our broken plans. It's gonna take a while, I'll get it back. We gotta carry on, darling. Move a bit to the left. Change in tides. Baby, that's the hardest part of life. Hold me tight. And we will move as one in the change in tides.
I asked you to leave with me 7 years ago. I asked you. You didn't love me as much as you love New Orleans.
There's no doubt the beauty that we see, following the path so much older than me. Lovers pistol with their hands, walk to meet their feet.
You didn't say yes.
I didn't say no.
I'm sorry, but I just knocked that out of the park. Are you waiting on a better offer?
Please don't make this about you.
This is about me, about us.
How long are we supposed to put our lives on hold for your family? All right, I do love New Orleans, all right? I do. And I watched it burn to the ground for you once before, Rebecca. And then I waited a century. And you didn't even come back for me.
So you just forgot about me?
When the rain came, it was the sight to see. I'm holding what I love, and she's holding on to me. It's gonna take a while. It's gonna come back. We gotta carry on, darling. We will build to last.
You know what? It's probably best if you just do that again.
Yeah, you know what? I think it's best for both of us.
Couldn't agree more.
Yeah.
Because I love you, Marcel. That's why I won't let my sadness destroy you.